Off-Leash K9 Training in Central Florida. We have two-year-old boxer Moose here. Moose is coming to do our infamous two-week board and train because he really needs help with walking on a leash, as well as his basic commands at home, so that way, you know, big goofy boxers, they have two of them at the house, and he just needs to have better manners around the kids. So check back with us in 2 weeks and see how he does. Thanks. Hey guys, my name is Jacqueline and this is my 1.5-year-old boxer. His name is Moose. We just finished Off-Leash K9 Training. Our trainer Sarah, she was fantastic. She did a great job. We originally went to the training sessions because Moose has issues with pulling us while we're walking him. He jumps on counters, he jumps on people when we invite people over. And it was very frustrating, and now we feel very confident that we have the tools that we need to help train him so that his behaviors are more acceptable when we have guests over and at home.
Yeah.